I'm Antoine Tempe, I'm a photographer. I've lived in Dakar permanently for the past 5 years. Before being a photographer, I was a stockbroker. And when I decided to become a photographer, I took a sabbatical year. I traveled for 1 year through West Africa and Madagascar. And I was shooting mostly people and the culture. Unfortunately, in the West, very often the media very often likes to enhance catastrophes or paint things in a categorized way. My goal is just to show the culture that I see around me. What I always photograph, even when I do portraits, it's little moments that are not even perceptible to the naked eye that I'm trying to shoot, like little movements in between two positions and stuff like that. Right now, my big project is doing portraits of people who work on the streets in Dakar, all these little corps de métier that unfortunately I believe will disappear like they have in the West. People who repair tires, people who drive horses, horse carts, people who sell fish on the street. I think all of that is in 10 years not going to be so present in the city, which is going through a very fast modernization. I think if a photo does not make people feel something, it's not a good photo. I mean, of course, every photo is not going to make everyone feel something. They could leave some people indifferent. But I think that's the strength of a good photo, like to carry emotion. Thank you.